Hi friends, welcome back to the new series JavaScript 0 to Hero. In this series, I'm explaining all the basic concepts in JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to talk about array and object destructuring in ES6. The destructuring assignment is a cool feature that came along with ES6. Destructuring is a JavaScript expression that makes it possible to unpack values from arrays or properties from objects into distinct variables. That means we can extract data from arrays and objects and assign them to variables. Let's first see about array destructuring. Assume I have an array of 5 numbers and I want to assign the first value to variable A, second value to variable B, and the third value to variable C. Before ES6, we do in this way. But in ES6, instead of these 3 lines, we can have an array syntax. Inside that, we can have our variables and we can assign that to the original array. This gives the same result but using less code. If I want to skip a number, we can simply use a comma, like this. Now we can see 2 is skipped. And assume if we need to assign the first value in A, second value in B, and all the rest of the values in C, we can use the destructuring along with the spread operator we learned. Let me use it here. So we can see C is having the rest of the values. Okay, let's see about object destructuring. Let me create an object. Now from this object, I want to get only ID, first name, and department. Before ES6, we do something like this. But in ES6, we can easily do it using destructuring. Let me show it to you. So we can see we get the same result. This is how we can use the destructuring concept. If you like this video, please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.